Itinalaga ni Pangulong Aquino bilang Acting Chief of Staff ng Armed Forces of the Philippines si Lieutenant General Glorioso Miranda. Papalitan niya si General Hernando Eriberi na magre-retiro na sa edad na 56. Ayon sa AFP, nasa acting capacity pa lang ang panunungkulan ni Miranda. Bahala na raw ang susunod na Pangulo kung tuluyang itatalaga si Miranda bilang Chief of Staff. Nitong Marso, itinalaga bilang Vice Chief of Staff si Miranda. Bago ito, siya ang namuno sa Northern Luzon Command ng AFP.
I cannot but exhort all commanders, all officers, all service personnel, all affiliated reserve units, and all supporting and allied agencies to bind ourselves to our common task, to bear ourselves to our duties, and most importantly, to maintain the pace amidst the present and real challenges.
Asahan po ninyong patuloy ang tapat at matapang na paglilingkod ng inyong hukbong sandatahan.